Again, this is our 154th
Los Angeles Kings versus Chicago Blackhawks. The two best teams in the league are versing right now.
Sharp new moves in for the long shot. Oh, good. Might have hit the goal post as it got beyond the blocker of Jones. Here's the centering pass, not reaching Taves. Kane's got it. Back to Keith. To Kane. Patrick Kane. Oh, got check put it into the deep pot. The long shot. Raised the side of the net from Keith, who chased it down. Duncan Keith flipped it forward. It's knocked back to Kane to Sharp. He whipped on a shot attempt. Kopitar got it out. The LA Kings have been shorthanded, Eddie, at least four times in nine of their last 14 games. I mean, they really have been unhappy with the number of times they've taken penalties. They took one of the offensive zone in their last game in Nashville that really hurt them and cost a goal against it. Wound up being a game they lost in the last minute.
Real physical team, and when you play like that, you're gonna take some penalties, that's for sure.
Now Letty into the corner. Hossa let it roll loose. Letty kept it in. Regier getting back. He got taken down by Versteeg, who tries to steal. He hit the deck as well. And finally stole for the Kings. Had it, failed to get it out. Here's the pass from Hossa. Off escape before getting to the side. And inside to Hossa. He walks in, shooting a save. Joe Rebounding made a second save on Hossa, who followed up. Then it's shot out of play. Penalty, L.A. And they're going to be two men short for 14 seconds.